In the 2022 Uganda Advanced Certificate of Education exams released yesterday, 30 prisoners registered for the exams and 29 of them sat from Luzira Inmate Secondary School. Out of the 29, 42-year-old Ismail Kibugo Sekweyama emerged the best with 17 points.
Kati tulwanyisa ndwadde abaagalwa ey'obutasoma ssebo owuliriza bannange munyiikira okusoma abaluno kubanga atasomye ekitiibwa tafuna.
The overly excited Kibugo reveals that he was a P6 dropout by the time he was sentenced to 27 years in prison over aggravated defilement.
I have got 17 points offering heck. I'm delighted. I thank my headmaster, our father, Mr. Gilbert Nwamanya. Our father is a parent. Our parent, we have been struggling, we have been disturbing him occasionally.
The physically disabled father of six and grandfather to one is determined to leave prison a learned man, having sat for PLE in 2015 and scored 13 aggregates, completed his O-level in 2018 and attained 32 points.
I thank the prison administration having granted us a chance as prisoners to get or achieve education behind the bars. I'm delighted because I started P7, I started senior 4, now I have USCE.
Kibugo is excited that finally he'll be able to join university and he will also qualify to stand for political offices in the country. Once he serves his jail term, Kibugo wants to contest for Luwero LC5 seat. He further regrets his crime.
Come some years to come, I'm to be the chairman in Luwero district. Yeah. So I encourage every person outside there. Education doesn't matter, doesn't know age. I'm now 42, but I have managed to make it. And I'm still focusing on my education because this year in May, I'm joining MOOBS.
Gilbert Nwamanya, the head of Luzira Prison's Inmate Education Services, described the 2022 USCE performance as good compared to the previous year, saying all the candidates qualify for a bachelor's program. Luzira Inmate Secondary School registered 30 candidates, of which 8 attained 3 principal passes, 3 got 2 principal passes, 10 and 1 principal pass, 1 got a subsidiary, while 1 was released but did not return to sit for her exams. Report by Petrid Mudola for the news.